Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy TheVinnyD, bringing some more FIFA 15. And if you look over here in the squad, Rafael Green has made his way into the starting center back position. And I've moved David Luiz over to left back. I did some looking, and Rafael Green, he sent me an email saying that he wasn't. I didn't give him what I offered him in the contract, and I was looking at some things. He's 23, Benzema's 29, Phillips 31, Baines is 31, and Ivanovic is 32. So they're getting pretty old. Laporte's, you know, 21, Ginter 22, Fuser 17. Goko, he's gonna be gone. He's 22. So in reality, I just need to pick up one. And Varane, he's at fourth, you know, young back. So Baines, he's probably gonna be gone soon. So we'll be Ivanovic might be right after that. So that'll be interesting. So here we go, playing Saint-Étienne. This is a big match. If they were to beat us, they would only be 3 points behind going in to the last three matches. So let's pick up a win, keep them behind us. If we happen to win all four of these matches, we'll get 12 points and end up with 94 points on the season. I believe we had 97 last season, so let's see what we can do here against Saint-Étienne. And the team is tired. So expect some subs early and often. William will probably be the first guy subbed out because I can already tell he's going to be dead. And from there, we're going to have to just see what the team's looking like. And I'm going to bring Fuster up in here. And Vanish isn't going to play it all today. Fuster, because I think I'm going to need that. I think I just need a lot of backs. Let's hope Lloris does not get a red today. Let us hope Lloris does not get a red. Seriously, let's hope Lloris doesn't get a red. Alright. Works for me. If Hugo Lloris gets a red, I don't know who we're gonna put in goal. Because we will definitely be. Should I look? Ooh, some free kicks. I'm gonna take a couple of these. It'll probably be Lucas, yeah. Take some. See. Ooh! Crossbar, meant for it. I might have hit that. Would probably work, honestly. What a curve. No, that was the wrong way. Yep. Yeah, too much. Alright.
Hello and welcome to the French League One. Today it's Saint-Étienne against Paris Saint-Germain. Right. Time we headed straight for Saint-Étienne.
This is the park balls. Look at their grass, too. Looking to continue his good form at the back. Disgusted to be playing here. Erdinch is the lone striker today. Look at my team. They're already very tired compared to theirs. I'm guessing they didn't have a match 2 days ago. And penalty. God damn. Are they gonna give David a yellow? But that's a penalty. God damn it. 4:20 into the video and we already got a penalty. Great save from Lloris, though. Hopefully I can stop this. Damn. Even if I would have dozed right away, I don't think you would have stopped that. That was a perfectly placed free kick into the top left. Lost 4 minutes in, a penalty, and a goal. God, is this Porto and Bayern? And here we go. Long ball to Benzema. Let's see if we can answer back to it. too much of a long ball. Nobody was there, anyways, by the way. I was going to rocket it up into the stands, see what would happen. We'll be talking about PSG, aren't they?
They've got 12 points, yeah. As a result, I think they'll come here, you know, maybe hoping, maybe expecting to win.
Yeah, I mean, the team's definitely tired. We just won the Coupe Nationale against RCA 2 days ago. This isn't good. It is not good.
Now, they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Confidence written all over the incident and this replay, Alan.
He's asserted himself from the corner.
The defenders love that.
Just run out of the wing here, kid. I know you're pretty tired. Run out of the wing. Ben was so not offside. You've got to be kidding me. He was so not off.
Too early. He's offside.
You do have to take a chance. Usually I can tell when they're fucking off. He's probably off by like a toe step. Yep, that looks pretty parallel to me. Looks fine to me.
Mevlut Erdic.
Here we go, Benzema. Lucas, get there. Come on, Lucas. Just be fast.
Cabanu. Clément. Bison.
Sorry, God, dude, they're all already so tired.
Well, he's got support here. Renaud Coad. Keeping the move going.
There you go, Marie. He's
got to be. Threw himself in front of the shot.
Good spot. Sure about it. Oh, come on, kid. How rough.
For Paris Saint-Germain.
Looks like Cameroon out there. Hit you, Benzema, but I was a little too late on seeing it. Just keep going, Sterling. Just keep going. That's not how you keep it going, kid.
Clément. Lemoine. Defender hasn't done well at all.
Oh, wait. Oh my god, Benzema, you're getting, or Devin Luiz, you're getting thrown around like a little child out there. Really?
Well,
I mean, I'm pretty confident he got ball there. Thank God he fucking whiffed. That would have been a goal. No way Hugo Lloris is going to get over that in time. Somehow it's all on us, though.
Special, almost South American flair, we would call that, Alan.
He has got a lot of tricks in his locker at this point.
And where was Hugo Lloris on that? Are you not going to come out to catch that guy? Fuck. 2-0, 25th minute, and my team is very tired. Like, why didn't Hugo Lloris come out on this? He always comes out on ones in the box. Back pedaling up, and somehow they got it to him.
And it's 2-0 here.
There we go, Matuidi. You gonna start something here? The lob to Benzema was not enough.
Benzema. Tweedy. He's got space.
That story, he just took the shot right when he got the touch. Don't let him get the crossing. Thank God nobody came up to head that one.
He's held on to the ball as well.
Those might be the two quick saves Hugo Lloris is allowed.
Was danger, but he's cleared it.
Nope. I knew I wanted.
Matuidi.
Keep the ball, guys. Just keep the ball. Like, why do you lose the ball the second someone comes and touches it?
Karim Benzema
comes up and challenges you. And where is Sterling at? You playing the wing or out of bounds? K God.
Oh, muscle.
Yeah, I knew Lennon was going to be the first one to fucking get hurt. Or fucking have to come out.
Clément.
God, this is not going well at all.
For Paris Saint-Germain. Mevlut Erdinç. Everyone knows he's the playmaker.
So much for that amazing fucking win streak we're on. We're on a great win streak. Drop a match to Lyon. Pick up a win against Marseille. We're about to lose again to Saint-Étienne. I hope we don't. I hope we... Yeah, but Lloris comes in and one-hands that ball. Here we go. Goodbye.
I don't know whether the visitors will be
geared
up by their manager to take this one lightly, but it was a pretty comfortable win. They had the superiority on their own ground, but
what a block! What a save!
That'll be a corner.
Get this out to David. Fuck! If that was a little to the left, David.
Side that's been struggling for much of the game, but they've shown a little bit of guts there to
try
and get
half-time.
In and make some inroads.
We're down
2-0.
We need a goal before half.
Have so we need and
Pastore losing the ball in the midfield is not going to get us that goal. And Matuidi getting ran the fuck over in the midfield is definitely not going to get us that goal. That's what, I love that you're trying to make runs, kid, but when you're running right into their backs, it's not going to do us any good. Five minutes back. Extra time. God damn, can't fucking speak. What? Okay, I thought he was fucking calling something on us. But are you kidding me? Like, I didn't see anything wrong.
The big moment of the first half probably was the penalty award, the penalty that was converted and helped the team to have this halftime lead.
Yeah, they got a bit of help from the ref.
Yeah, fresh forward.
They got themselves into the box. It was a good move.
Paris Saint-Germain start the second half.
I know we do, you're fresh. Granted, their players are fairly fresh as well.
Johan Kabay.
Definitely an advantage. But nothing happens.
Knock it away. Great piece of defending. David Luiz.
Seriously, how the fuck? Why can't you just get your ball? Like, why can you just pass that shit through? Benzema, make runs. Don't come back to the fucking team when I'm trying to lobby the ball. We're probably not doing so well because it's not raining. Well, let's be honest. My team's not used to playing on actual good conditions. With the middle of the pitch already destroyed.
And it's presented to the player by the opposition.
If I get that ball, or if not, it's fine too. Right, there you go. Way to fucking force him.
Let's
move up.
Matuidi.
There you go, Benzema. That's what we need now. We need another. Great goal. 57th minute. Benzema, great goal to the left. That's only the first goal, guys. We still need another one. Don't be over there hurting him. We're going to need him to do that again. I actually wanted that ball to get past Story, but once I realized it was Benzema in the box, I was completely fine with it. Allows him to pick up his 16th goal in League 1, which I believe that puts him one under Lacazette, unless they've scored again. Or unless he's scored again since I last checked. Which he very well could have.
Benzema. Onto the attack now. Opportunity here. Here's the chance.
God, dude, I don't know how Benzema didn't put that away. That was That was just left out there for him.
Mevlut Edic.
Pretty good, goodbye.
Slid in there with a tackle.
I hate how Nolito started to like stutter and just slow up. Like, just keep going. I'm gonna get that ball to you. Don't worry about being off.
It's a pass with the head that's worked out very well.
Kid. Goodbye. Johan Kabay, there we go. In the span of 7 minutes, we put two goals away to tie it up 2-2. That's what we needed. A draw will be fine. We'll give us both 1 point and keep us 6 points ahead of them. That was great. What a good touchback over. Just kept dribbling, had three guys all around him, and puts it to the keeper's right with his right foot. A nice little side shot to put it in the bottom right corner. What a goal. There we go. Tied up at 2-2. Let's try to get a third now. Let's get this win. Let's go up 9 points. Let's go up 9 points in the table and make it even harder for them to come back. Because if we go up 9 points, they would have to win. That's going to be hard to come back to it. They would have to win all three of their games, and we'd have to lose all three of their games. So if we just drew one game, we would still win the league. So let's try to get a win here, and just completely put it out of the question of them being able to win the league.
Rafael Varad.
Oh, what? Nothing there, though. Alright, someone's gotta come out. I've already subbed two. I need to make a third. Pastore is, like, dead. But Sterling's kind of important. That's not Sterling. Level two. Alright, Trav, you gotta come in, kid.
Bring the ball forward. He's got it back again.
Because my backs are fine.
Will be a change, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who are making it.
We need
a strong tackle.
We need goals. That's the only reason that's my starting or something.
Substitutions at this stage, the key moments really, and the manager deciding to bring this player on to try and.
I'm going to try to be a little bit more cautious with them.
In their favour. Renaud Coad.
My backs are fine there. They're not really tired.
The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Here's the replay of the tackle.
The dying arm. Wolverine's definitely good. This is his first game in fucking forever.
McQueenie.
Oh, Will Trap. Play the lob.
Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
The lobs barely work half the time. I think about it. Like, half the time I go home, they don't work. Ooh, good play. Way to kick it off his feet. Allow us to keep that ball. Right, there's two subs for them.
A double substitution. The defenders come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Johan Kabay.
Kabay, why didn't you pass that fucking press X? Fucking press X and you just touched it with your foot and kept it to yourself.
Time is ticking away. And it still could go.
Oh my god, you gonna card him? The first slide in, I don't even think he made contact. This, then that
comes the yellow card.
Perfect.
Many in this ground surprised about that. I think it was a
foul. I think three of my backs have yellows on them.
That's cleared the danger, the header. And they've got the ball back through a very good interception. Renaud Coad.
Come on, it was done.
Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
A little trap. Why did you play that into Benzema, not up the wing to fucking Nolito? Who had one man to beat, and said you cross it inside,
good, this move.
Where it's got to get past three people.
The tackle there is successfully done. Nolito.
And Benzema, you're taking like nine touches to get the ball under control. You're fucking Karim Benzema. Take one touch.
Gone out for
nope. Well, that's wide. Not what I wanted. But we're gonna free kick out of this.
In these closing minutes.
80th minute. Alright. I can't just fucking kick it in. We actually need to get and you couldn't get to that ball. You couldn't come to the ball trap. Are you kidding? They're going to score off of this trap, and this is going to be completely your fault. Oh my fucking god.
Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion.
I don't know how.
And saved the day.
I don't know how.
He's driving really hard for the goal that surely will give them the victory here. But the time is against them.
Hey, no, Lito, you want to come help? Because that'd be amazing.
Vice.
I guess, yeah, Ben Hull was offside. I should have just fucking kept running up with Sterling. I don't know why I tried making that extra pass. Fuck.
Referee says that's that.
So much bullshit, dude. Fucking will trap right there. Why wouldn't he just come to the ball? Like, is it not programmed in the game for the players to come to the ball? Like, seriously, just fucking run up to the ball. You'll get the ball quicker. Then you can actually have possession of the ball. Instead, he just comes up, takes it. They almost have a goal. Luckily, they try to kick it over, and World Trap was there perfectly to get in the way. Oh my god. Alright, so we got the draw. We're still 6 points ahead. But damn. 6 points ahead, and possibility for 9 points. So hopefully we can just win out, not even have to worry about it. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a like. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe and follow me on Twitter. That link is down in the description below. This has been your boy, TheVinnyD.